ship was from this area. That was over 12 hours ago. When you locate Captain Keyes, radio in, and I'll come pick you up.
Turning me into one of those things! I'll blow your brains out! Get away from me! Don't touch me, you freaks! I won't be like you, I'll die first! Find your own hiding place, the monsters are everywhere! Play dead, that's what I did, play dead. They took my ones.
Why do we always have to listen to this old stuff, Sarge?
Watch your mouth, son. This stuff is your history. It should remind you grunts what we're fighting to protect.
Hey, if the Covenant want to wipe out this particular part of my history, that's fine by me.
Yeah, better it than us.
You ask them real nice next time you see them, Vicente. I'm sure they'll be happy to oblige.
LZ looks clear. I'm bringing us down.
Go, go, go! Stay close, Jenkins! Mendoza, move it up! Wait here for the captain and his squad, then get your ass inside.
Sir!
Okay, let's move!
Which is weird, right? I mean, look at it. Something scrambled the insides.
What's that? Plasma scoring?
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe there was an accident, you know, friendly fire or something?
What do we have, Sergeant? Looks like a Covenant patrol. Badass elite units. All KIA.
Real pretty. Friend of yours?
Nah, we just met.
Right, well, let's get this door open.
I'll try, sir. But it looks like these Covenant worked pretty hard to lock it down.
Just do it, son.
Yes, sir. Got a bad feeling about this.
boy. You always got a bad feeling about
Captain
something.
Captain Stark, can you hear me?
What's going on, soldier?
We've got contact! Blast them! They're not coming in! They're just tearing through us! What the... Oh, no!
Corporal! Do you copy? Over!
Mendoza, get your ass back up to second squad's position and find out what the hell is going on.
But...
I don't have time for your lip, soldier! I gave you an
Sarge,
order!
Sarge! Listen!
What is that?
Where's that coming from,
Everywhere.
Mendoza?
I don't... There! Mira!
Hold still! Hold still!
Let him have it!
Sergeant, we're surrounded!
God damn it, Jenkins! Fire your weapon!
There are too many, Sarge!
Don't even think about it, Marine.
Oh, this is Coco!
Get back here, Marine! That's an order!
Jenkins!
We've been lost out here for hours. After we lost contact with the rest of the mission, we headed for the RV point, and then these things, they ambushed us. We've got to get out of here.
There's a large tower a few hundred meters from your current position. Find a way above the fog and foliage canopy, and I can move in and pick you up.
Monitor of Installation 04. I am 343 Guilty Spark. Someone has released the flood. My function is to prevent it from leaving this installation, but I require your assistance. Come, this way.
Chief, I've lost your signal! Where'd you go?